What's wrong, Bubbles? Don't worry. We are just counting fruits and vegetables.
Oh no! Bubble accidentally flooded the kitchen.
Today, we've learned more than just how to count to 10. We've learned how important it is to turn the water off when you're finished using it.